train's got an old bloke at the helm. I'm surprised. What we've mostly been seeing today are mostly